this Christmas and shop safely. So please be sure to wear a mask while shopping. And
got the huge.
Wait.
Jesus. Hi y'all, I'm doing another video right quick after what I showed y'all about the body care day and then preparing for it and everything. Online, it got some online exclusives as far as wallflower oils go. I don't know if they could find these in the stores, but I've seen them only online. This is a morning laundry, cozy linen, and this one here that keeps selling out, backyard breeze. Okay, I don't know what it is about backyard breeze, but it keeps selling out for some strange reason, and I wanted to find out why. Well, I don't want to use these yet. I want to start using these around February, maybe in February, you know, close to springtime. Right now, I have this one in the bathroom right here. This is morning laundry. This is a heavy hitter. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know if this is like an online exclusive, but I only see them online. I don't see these in the stores yet. I can't even talk today. I don't see any of these in the stores, but morning laundry smells exactly like morning laundry, but it is such a strong throw. Oh my lord. Okay, it's such a heavy hitter. And you guys, this one here, wait, first, morning laundry, the notes for this one. Okay, it's a fresh, relaxing scent. It's crisp apple, fresh melon, and water lily. So it smells a little sweet, just a teeny bit. And it smells like laundry. So it's like, let me see, Tide or something like that. You know? This one, Cozy Linen, okay, is another fresh, relaxing scent. It's a linen laundry type scent. This one has Lily of the Valley petals, orange, sweet orange, and cotton musk. And when I open this to smell this one, this smells exactly like some cozy linen. And I'm talking like, this one smells something like Gain with the fruity type of Gain or something like that, or Tide with the fruits, some type of fruit in it. And this only has like one fruit note, just a sweet orange. And it smells a whole lot better. This one smells so much better than this one, and this is a very, very strong one, okay? And this has two fruit notes in here, apple and melon. This one, you guys, this one should be sold out, okay? I see they're buying up the Blackberry Lavender. Cozy Linen, I think, is an online exclusive, too. This one should be sold out. This smells like crazy good. It actually smells cozy, and it smells crazy good. Oh my god, y'all, this is absolutely magnificent. I am not kidding you. Now to the backyard breeze. I just got sick and tired of hearing about this backyard breeze, and also I noticed it's always sold online. I went last week online to purchase some more wallflowers, some backyard breeze, because I love fresh scents and stuff. And I put one in the basket, right? And then I was going to multiply it. I put like maybe six more or maybe four more, whatever I can get. It was a limit to only one backyard breeze wallflower per person. Okay? And then when I went to check out, it was gone. It was in the red. Oh, this item is no longer available. Just that fast. It's something about this one. I don't know. Let me see. The notes are fresh geranium, orange blossom, patchouli, and sandalwood. Maybe it's the patchouli. Patchouli. Spicy, woody, mysterious scent. So I'm opening one of these. Okay, now I see what's going on. The first thing I smelled was the patchouli. Okay, I smell the geranium. Geranium is slightly citrusy. The orange flower, yes, but the patchouli. I think that's what it is. I think that's what it is. There's patchouli and sandalwood in there. And it's not too sweet. It's perfect, and it does smell like breeze, ironically. It smells like breeze. I don't know how bad a Body Works does that. It smells like breeze. This smells hypnotic. You know why? Because of that patchouli note. I'm going to tell you right now. And then it has the creamy sandalwood in there. And then the geranium makes it smell breezy and fresh and clean. So this is why they're buying up all the backyard breeze, okay? No matter what you do, they put it on right now. If you don't already have your credit card number or bank card number, gift card, whatever, Victoria's Secret card number in there, and you check right out, if you don't already have that in there, you're not getting it, okay? This thing goes lightning fast, like gone. And I see why. This has patchouli in there. And it's such a breezy, crisp. Okay, this one is a hypnotic scent. Okay, this is very hypnotizing. So this is why backyard breeze is always on. So, y'all, when I told you I was returning, I mentioned to somebody that I was returning that linen sheets candle. Because the linen sheets candle from the sale, the candle day sale, it doesn't smell like linen and laundry or anything like that to me. It's not laundry day, of course, but linen sheet smells more like a floral, but it smells like a confused floral. It smells like a headache inducing floral. So I didn't want to keep that one, but I took that and switched it out today for this one. I found it, y'all. I found the sunshine and daffodils, y'all. Look at this. Ain't it pretty? Ain't it pretty? And guess what? It was just one. I said, what fool went and took back the sunshine and daffodils? Okay? Crazy. And then, these are the notes. The notes are, I had to clean it off with some Lysol, y'all. So, it's kind of smudged. Sunny daffodils, bright citrus, and luscious greens. And the lid is just beautiful. Just like the Endless Weekend and the Fresh Cut Lilacs. Oh my God, you guys. This candle is hoard worthy. It's a light sweetness to it. It's like so dewy and it's a light sweetness to it. Oh my goodness. Oh my good Lord. You guys. This is a hoard worthy candle. I can't believe I found one in there today. Okay? This candle is like, oh my goodness. It's like the perfect floral with a little light sweetness, not too much. Oh my good Lord. Okay. All right. So sunshine and daffodils. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my God, that's a beautiful scent. It is so pretty. Wow. Now, another one that I switched out the second linen sheets candle for, because I went like friggin' ape shit when I went there candle day, and I got two, not knowing that, you know, I got this one. I'm not sick and tired of hearing about Hope Winter Peach Marshmallow, okay? And I said, well, let me go ahead and get it. Okay, now I smelled it in the store with the mask on, and it's like, I couldn't really smell it that good, but man, oh man, beautiful packaging. Snowflakes, it's like a gold, yellowish color. Snowflakes everywhere. Plain Bath & Body Works lid. And these are the notes. Velvet, peach, vanilla merengue, creamy jasmine with the natural oils. And, oh my goodness. Y'all, they always talking about the body care in this. They always say it smells so, so, so good. And you know what? I'm going to have to get it. I got 3 free rewards, and this is what I'm going to be getting with my rewards. The body care. This smells, oh my God. It's like a, how can I explain? A very sweet marshmallow vanilla peach with some, it smells too good. It smells too good. So out of, you know, this whole line right here, they have the champagne and cotton candy one too that smells damn good. That candle smells so good. I think this one right here beats this whole line right here, this whole Christmas line, you know? This one right here stands out, and I heard too much about it in the body care and in the candle. So I'm going to be getting the body care with this with my free rewards, with my 3 free rewards. This one smells magnificent. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. You know, and I'm looking at these, right? Now, the Snickerdoodle, I'm crazy about the Snickerdoodle, right? And the Joy packaging. But I'm just thinking these Christmas packaging, oh, it's for Christmas. They just slap some elements together, slap together some notes, if, you know, cooked up something. This one smells good. That cotton candy champagne one smells damn good, too. It's very, very sweet. Something like champagne sprinkles. Remember champagne sprinkles from the summer? It's something like that, but it's very sweet. So this one here, yes, definitely the body care. And y'all, I finally found out what was going on with this doggone, this backyard breeze is something serious. This one here is hypnotic. This is what the problem is. That's why you cannot. If you perhaps, for some reason, okay, because this is supposed to be like, I think it's an online exclusive, if I'm not mistaken, backyard breeze. If you see it in the store, yank it. Because I don't know why they yanking. It's like this one here. Gone. Like this. Pow. Soon as they put it on there, it's gone. So until next time, you guys, thanks for watching.